Hi, I'm Nikki from educatingnow.com. Thank you for joining me while we explore a game called Make 7. Actually, you can make any number you want, and what this game does is help students to understand partitioning and get very flexible with their ability to partition any size of number. So these are the cards I like to use for Make 7. And Make 7 is a game that you can play. It's not really a game, to be honest. It's more of an activity, but kids really enjoy doing it. And what it is it's all about partitioning. So we give them all of these cards, and they can use a whiteboard or a piece of paper or just say it out loud. And what we're looking for is how many different ways they can make 7 using these cards. Now, you could also do this exact same game with making 8 or 9 or 10 or 11, and you can give different numbers of cards. These were just a choice that I made, but you have lots of options. So here's an example. Students can start with saying things like 1 plus 6 makes 7. Or they can say 1 plus 1 plus 2 plus 2 plus 1 more makes 7. So they can partition into 2 numbers, 3 numbers, 4 numbers, however many numbers they want, as long as the sum is 7. So that was 2 ways I already found. They also might show you 3 plus 3 plus 1, or 3 plus 4 also makes 7, 5 plus 2 makes 7, so does 5 plus 1 plus 1. You get the idea. There are many different combinations, and really the goal is to challenge the kids to come up with as many as they can. And one way I've made it into a game is I have 2 students sitting across from one another. They write down all the ways they can think of, and then they compare, and all the ones that are the same are scratched out, and they get to keep the ones that are unique to them, and the person with the most unique combinations wins that round. But you don't need to make it a competition at all. You could just make it an exploration.